Hey guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Today's video is for you who have iPhone stuck in update, stuck in Apple logo or system problems. We will teach you how to easily enter iPhone recovery mode and fix iPhone system problems without iTunes. Here are three simple and efficient methods, some of which you must have never seen before, to help your device quickly revive. Method 1. Use physical buttons to enter recovery mode. If your iPhone is stuck on the Apple logo page or frozen, we can put the iPhone into recovery mode and fix it with physical buttons. First, connect the iPhone to the computer. Then you need to quickly press and release the volume up button, quickly press and release the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until the recovery mode window appears, and then release them. This method is simple and direct when your buttons are still working properly. You see, in a short while, the iPhone has been put into recovery mode. If you say your button is not working, don't worry. We have another password weapon to help you. Method 2, one click to enter exit recovery mode, free and easy. Here, we can use Reiboot to help you enter recovery mode with one click, without any buttons, very simple and easy. Just connect the iPhone to the computer with a data cable, then open Reiboot. You can see the one click to enter recovery mode button in the lower right corner, click enter. Just these simple steps and wait for a while, your iPhone will automatically enter recovery mode. Similarly, if you want to exit recovery mode, just click one click to exit recovery mode. Incredibly, it is still free. I put the download link below the video. If you need it, you can download it yourself. Method 3, use Reiboot to fix iPhone problems in recovery mode. No data loss. Presumably through the previous steps, you have successfully entered recovery mode. Once in recovery mode, you can use Reiboot standard repair function to solve common problems such as card machine, loop restart, white screen, etc. And no data will be lost. Here's how. First, make sure your iPhone is in recovery mode and connected to your computer with a data cable. Then open Reiboot and select Start Repair on the main interface. You will see two repair methods. Select Standard Repair, which can fix most system problems without causing data loss. Then download the corresponding firmware package according to the software prompts. Wait a few minutes. After the download is complete, click the Start Standard Repair button. The system will automatically enter the repair process. It only takes a few minutes to fix system problems and help the device return to normal startup. After the repair is complete, your phone will restart and the problem will be solved. All data will still be retained on your phone, which is very efficient. Click the link below to download Reiboot now. If this video helps you, please remember to like, subscribe, and share your experience in the comment area, and enjoy the convenient operation of one-click recovery. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.